gentlemen, if we could have your attention for just a few moments. We would like to point out the safety features of our Boeing 737-800. There is a safety information code located in the seat back pocket nearest you. Go ahead and take it out and follow along. To fasten your seatbelt, slide the flat end into the buckle, pull on the strap to tighten. To release, lift up on the buckle. Position your seatbelt well and try to cross your hips aware anytime you are seated. On board this particular aircraft, we do have 8 emergency exits. There's 2 forward entry doors, 4 over wing window exits, 2 exits all the way in the back. Signs up ahead and lights on the floor will lead you to those exits. If an evacuation is necessary, leave everything behind and follow flight attendant commands. In the event of a water evacuation, you will use a life vest, which can be found underneath your seat. Once told to do so, remove by pulling on the red strap of the container, remove the pouch and the vest from the pouch as shown in your safety information card. Place that vest over your head, wrap the black strap around your waist, buckle it in front, and pull on the strap to tighten. Once outside to inflate, pull down on the red tab or to man the inflate, blow into the tube at your shoulder. Life vest does have a light, which will automatically illuminate once you are in the water. For instructions on how to use life vest on an infant, refer to the safety information card and we will distribute any additional needed life vests. We are going to be coming through the cabin to make sure seatbelts are securely fastened, seat backs and tray tables in their full upright lock position, and all carrying items completely underneath that seat in front of you or in an overhead bin, leaving the area around your feet clear. Smoking and clean use of electronic cigarettes is never allowed on board, including in our lavatories. Federal lab permits tampering with disabling or destroying a smoke detector in our lavatories. Federal aviation regulations do require passenger compliance and by the passenger compliance, those of factors and crew member instructions. This includes the information on seatbelts and smoking. This aircraft has 3 lavatories on here, just right beside me in the forward part of the aircraft, 2 in the back. Red X on the ceiling will illuminate right here above row 1. If it is occupied, you have 2 choices. You can either wait at your seat until it becomes vacant, or you can use one of the 2 in the back. Not for any reason can we stand for lines or congregate here in the forward galley area. Thank you for your compliance. For oxygen mask, drop from the compartment above to activate the flow of oxygen. Pull on the mask until the plastic tubing is fully extended. Remove your facial covering, then place the mask completely over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Adjust and secure the elastic straps on the side. Although the bag may not inflate, oxygen will be flowing. If today your child and child or someone needing special assistance, please do make sure to put your mask on first and then assist with theirs. Continue wearing your mask until otherwise notified by a uniformed crew member. Again, thanks for joining us on this morning. Sit back, relax. We've got a 1 hour, 44-minute flight down to Houston. Welcome aboard. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm dimming the cabin lights. If you do need additional reading light, look above you, press that button with the light bulb on it. Also, we have it clear for departure. Enjoy your flight.
Thank you.
laptop computers and similarly sized portable electronic devices. Just ensure they remain in airplane mode for the duration of our flight. As mentioned before, we do have a new limited service that we're bringing back on board. You have four options. They are Coke for number one, two, Diet Coke, three, 7-Up, and lastly, choice of water. Please do continue to wear your mask completely over your nose and mouth as you are ordering with a flight attendant. If you pull it down, we will kindly ask you to replace it on your nose and mouth. If you do need a visual, you can get on your device. Make sure your device is on airplane mode at this time for the duration of the flight. At this time, you can bring out your larger laptop computers as well. Seatbelt sign is on for your safety. Please do remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened and visible. Sit back, relax, and enjoy our 1 hour, 44 minute flight down to Houston.
Thank you.
your patience. Hopefully it will be working soon. Thanks.
Thank you.
to remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened until we're safely parked at the gate and the captain turns off the seatbelt sign. At this time, you can use the cellular functions of your small portable electronic devices, but please do remain seated and leave all carry-on items stowed. Use caution when opening overhead bins. Items may have shifted during flight and they could fall out. Be advised that the ground service doors in the front and the back of the aircraft will be open. For your safety and any children you're supervising, do stay clear of those areas. Many of you have connections here to other Southwest destinations. Make sure to deplane and check the TV monitors for your most up-to-date information. Please do continue to wear your mask completely over your nose and mouth during the deplaning process and in the terminal. It certainly has been a pleasure serving you today. We know you have many choices when you fly, and we want to thank you for choosing us here at Southwest. Go out, buckle up, have a great rest of your week. We hope to see you again soon on a future Southwest flight. Welcome to Houston. Arm doors, cross check for arrival.